the Nazis are stealing art from Amsterdam, from Warsaw, and from Paris. The French are hiding it, the Germans are finding it and taking it.
Claire Simon is based on a real-life woman called Rose Vallon. She was a curator at the Jeu de Paume, which was the Museum for Contemporary Art.
This turned out to be the headquarters for the Nazi looting operation in Paris.
Claire, we need another champagne glass.
Oui, monsieur.
Her hatred of the Nazis was absolute.
She was watching all of these Nazi leaders choose the art and send it off to different places.
Und das hier wird ein Geschenk für unseren Führer nach Berchtesgaden.
She cataloged thousands of pieces of art in unbelievable detail. She would have been killed immediately if it was discovered that she was doing this.
You won't be fired. You'll be handed over to the SS. Is that clear to you?
Do as you wish.
The monuments men know the work's disappearing, but they don't know where it's going to.
She didn't want to help the Americans find it because she thought they wouldn't give it back.
Matt's character has to win her trust.
So her way of thinking, why should I tell you where the art is?
There's a real fear on the part of the French that the works were going to either go to Russian collectors or go to the United States. Did it really matter whether it was stolen by the Germans, the Russians, or the Americans?
For her, it's about protecting the art.
Where do they take the art?
Cate Blanchett is an international treasure.
There's never a moment that you think, this is one of the great actresses of the world, even though she is. She's just Cate.
She just has this chameleon-like ability to inhabit other people.
Great.
Rose Vallon saved castle loads of works of art. The fact that she was working single-handedly was an act of extraordinary bravery.
If it weren't for us, you'd be speaking German.
If it wasn't for you, I might be dead. But I would still be speaking French.